Yeah, I figured I'm gonna keep being Demoman because, how do I put this? Demoman can really deal with sentries.
This is part 2 of He Made Me Do This. Now, I do want to warn you all that the rest of this video is not edited and may contain inappropriate usernames made by other users. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy.
Hey, dude, why
Oh my god.
Take a flank.
I'm 69 health.
Yeah, so take a flank. Go around it.
I don't think you can, it's on the control point. Oh, I'm on fire! Why am I on fire?
I'll be honest, this is quite hard.
You good?
Yeah, I managed to deal with a demo knight. Yeah, basically a subclass.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Wow.
Dude. I should have got a killer. I'm gonna try and go for sniper again here.
Don't.
You said don't? Why don't you think I should?
I am chewing gum for this demo night.
Oh my god! Dang it! You said I shouldn't go sniper?
Yeah, don't go sniper. Not with your current skill level, man.
But I can snipe.
Yeah, I bet you can.
Better than you?
Probably better than me, yes, but... Let's do him better, Demo Man.
I'm not even winded.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
You say we're winning or losing? Dude! Are you guys stupid? Dude, he's so low. Get him out of there. Like, actually.
Trying to capture our control point. Don't let him do that.
He's literally the only guy closest to our spawn.
Are you using another scout?
No, it's a heavy. Bro! No, I'm going in a spy. I'm so done with this guy.
Fire. and I managed to deal some damage.
Dude! I was in this!
Be invisible, but that doesn't mean that you are.
No, but like, he had no idea I was there. And he one-shot me.
I had one more. I killed one more person than my previous record.
I'm so sick of this game, man. How, he was already dead. And he... I think Scout's my best. GG's? Almost? Wait, we're red. No. Dang it. Oh my god! Dude, there's nothing I can do in like a 1v5 situation. You're gonna get a kick out of this video, I'm just saying.
I just know it.
Dude! So he's 66 HP.
Hopefully they don't mind two sentry guns on point. Because I sure don't.
Yeah, we have two sentry guns on the control point. There's no way they're getting in.
There actually are ways they could get in. Spies.
Don't go to the middle. There's too many people there. Oh, going mid is a death trap.
Yeah, so don't go mid. I think they had someone else who had the same idea because they went with many sentries. Goblin.
Oh my god!
What?
There's like the whole team's at that spot, bro.
Yeah.
We're not getting past them.
No.
Wait, we just have to defend
have
our
to
points,
do.
Right?
No, we at. I don't know.
You don't know. I haven't got a single kill since the beginning of the match. Just want to point that out.
Yeah.
Out.
I managed to kill these little random tricks.
Dude!
Oh, God.
Where's all the team at?
What?
We got like so many of them gone. And then there's no one else there. And then I die. Oh my God.
Hey dude.
You got knife.
Doing good.
Dude, like... I gotta pick sniper, man. I'm feeling it. I'm gonna say that and then I'm gonna miss all my shots. That was a headshot, but okay, bud. Okay, bud, that was a headshot. That was a headshot too! Wrong.
Okay, I trapped a demo man with a sentry, and I don't think he has... I think all he has is a pan.
Oh, he ran out of ammo?
Yeah. I think he has, like... I think he changed all of his things for, like, passive. Yeah! My sentry gun's doing something.
Dude, that was a headshot! That's bullcrap. It was on his head.
What? I placed my sentry gun in a delightfully dumb spot. Okay. We took it. We took the control point.
That was it. That too as well, but okay. Dude.
Yeah, I see what to do. That's more damage than I think you said.
I peek this and I die, watch.
Okay.
That was a hit, but whatever. I hate this game.
Oh, you don't.
I do! I swear, I've hit my shots and they just don't register. Like, this is not me, like, saying it. People just, like, don't touch grass. That was getting bounced. I'm going back to count. That's what I'm best at, by far. We're gonna take a stop! They're back at spawn.
I got killed by a spy. Now my stuff's being set.
Yeah, they're like all at our spawn. It's crazy.
What?
They're at our spawn. Dude, can we stop it? No?
Bro, okay. These people need to be nerfed, even though they can't, but they do.
Mine killed someone.
You're what?
See what you look like.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
There's a reason I like being an engineer.
I'm pretty sure I saw a spy.
Good for you. Start shooting where you saw him.
Dude, I'm... They can just one-shot me, bro. Like...
That's how it is.
Yeah. I'm going,
I think that my sentry gun can deal with whatever.
I'm gonna be pyro.
You sure?
Yep. He can do so much area damage.
I can only imagine the break that caused. Okay.
Yeah.
I got killed by a spy using like a regular old knife. And my sentry's gone now.
He's on fire and he goes around just fine. That's cool.
Yeah, it happens.
The response time is way too long right now.
Okay, we lost.
And then we got this kid sitting in spawn. Dude, I was right there.
What happened?
It was one guy. I was one guy take the control point. Not to mention our spawn's right there. So many people left.
And more players.
That has my highest point.
Yeah, it does.
Sniper is good on a good day when I can aim.
Yeah. Can you aim?
Not today.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
I swear my cursor has been right on their heads, and they've just, like, survived it like it was nothing.
What have you been targeting?
Just anyone I see. The heck?
Okay, so we just say Devilmen, Pyros, Soldiers, and Heavies, all have more than 150 health.
But even if I headshot them, it should kill them, right?
No, you need to charge to do that, because a fully charged headshot does 450 damage, and regular old headshot deals 150.
That makes sense.
Those guys all have health points above 150.
Four v four.
Go and capture the control point.
I don't think I'm going the right way. Oh well.
And you are the only person moving other than me.
You're kidding.
No. The other two, a scout and a heavy, are both just sitting and spawn.
Their team's way more active. Bro, why are they all knifing?
Knifing? You mean being a spy?
No, he's not a spy. There's a pyro. There's like two people that are only knifing.
You mean using their melee weapons?
Yeah, I've played too much other games. Where it's normally called a... Dude! How fast is he?
Faster than you.
And this here is where we end part two of He Made Me Do This. I'm never touching this game again. But if you guys did enjoy watching it, please do drop a like and subscribe. It's free, and you can always unsubscribe later. Anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.